Whoa, what's up? It's your boy, Yo Yo. This is Model of a Life TV. And today, I got a reaction. It's coming from Blueface, baby. he kind of controversial because some people be like, man, that nigga whack, but I don't like this, I don't like that. Now, I'm a Blueface fan. I don't give a fuck how niggas feel, man. I like Blueface, man. I like him because he cocky, you know what I'm saying? He not scared to just be him, be on some shit. And I think his music slap. That's what they say on the West Coast. The music be slapping. You know what I'm saying? So, it was a smart ass move by Birdman to sign a nigga and start Cash Money West, period. That shit was brilliant. Say what you want, Birdman keep reinventing himself and it keep making fucking sense and he making money. So, shout out Birdman for that. Let's get it, man. Blueface, stop capping.
In this motherfucker, man. This nigga all cap, man. Blueface all
nigga
cap.
All
man.
Cap.
That shit all high.
Nigga
is,
hating
bro.
On Blueface while he riding.
Like that, man. He ain't even crippin', man. Nobody seen that boy.
Nigga said he ain't crippin', Nigga hating on Blueface. Fact, Blueface got the mop man. Out, nigga.
Hit this corner right here.
Look at that. That's how niggas be hating on you.
Offbeat rapping ass shit, man.
Damn.
That shit trash, man.
Damn. Nigga hating on Blueface. Trying to slide on Blueface. Got the cameras. Gotta keep the cameras. Anybody that's doing anything, making any bread, keep them cameras, dog. Niggas be plotting. Check it out. Blueface like, oh no. Niggas trying to plot.
Cuz, thought you gonna catch me slipping, huh?
This shit hard like a fucking movie. Scary movie. That nigga Blueface went through the bank like he motherfucking Michael Myers. Oh! Wet float, catch you slipping. This shit hard.
Blueface, baby.
Hey. This shit hard. Y'all need to stop capping.
Stop capping. I'm really popping. How can I slip? Ooh, if I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic. No limits. No ballistics. No attack, but this Glock got extended. Stop the capping. I'm really popping. How can I slip? If I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic. No witness. No ballistics.
This shit hard. You see how the fucking, bruh, dog, like how it's like the beat, when the beat popping, the fucking screen like booming at you. The nigga mopping, they got blood jumping, shooting off the mop and shit. All these hoods, all the niggas in the hood, you know, with them and shit. You know what I'm saying? This shit hard.
Attack, but this Glock got extensions. Shoot a movie in this bitch with extended clips. Betty feel guilty when I knock down the innocent. Glock with a dick for Jehovah's and be witnessed it. It's not a
Jehovah
bomb, start
to fight.
Finish it, shots to the face. No chaser. Fuck a fade, I'm only giving out tapers. Woke up early just to slide
on. Said, fuck a fade, I'm only giving out tapers. That was hard. And another reason why it's hard for people who don't know, if you ain't do your research on him at all. That nigga was a barber, man. That nigga really was giving out tapers. You hear me? I need to go get a fresh taper, man. Shit. I should have went and got cut this morning, but I woke up kind of late. I was slipping.
Later, I always keep a hard pull for a hater. Two dicks, I'm with the full-fledged bullshit. It don't make sense, I can't pay.
Check him out. What did I say, Birdman? No, Birdman, no. This moneymaker right here. You hear me? Look at him. United front. Blooding and crippin' out in L.A. You hear me? Fucking with it.
Full attention, I always stood out because I was too ahead to fit in. No pot to piss in. Now my
Blueface
goal really
money coming up.
Blueface
bust
down off my feet on my pendant. Grown ass man, baby, I ain't got no dependence. No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attack, but this Glock got
doing
extended.
This
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop? No forensic, no witness, no ballistics.
Not
no
like
attack,
the things you
got
to slip
it. Stop the cap.
Really crip ball do with the mop.
I'm the one doing the mop. No forensics, no witness, no ballistics, no attack, but this Glock got extensive.
Stop capping.
I'm really popping. Pull up on your block with a stick and get the mopping. I'm literally talking in this bitch and it's still knocking.
Say, dog. That's why I like the nigga, bro. That nigga said, I'm literally talking to this bitch and it's still knocking. I can't hate on him, son. Like, that nigga coming with it, son. Nigga coming with his shit hard. They say he the best lyricist. None of that shit. Yeah, he be off beat and all that shit. Dog, the shit still go hard, though. He not lying. He might be the only nigga that can pull this off. Like, that nigga talking in that bitch be still hard. No, Tatiana was like the biggest song ever right now. Like, hey, that bitch still, when they come on, chick still fucking with Tatiana hard. I was on it way before New Orleans was, you know, but that's because who I am. I look for shit like that. But, I'm going to go ahead and, no, I ain't going to end it here. Let's see what else going on. Let's see. He might have another verse. I like that Birdman, you know, really, like, coming riding with him, Dode in the Bentley and shit. He doing his fucking dance. That's another thing. See, when it come to being an artist and, like, making people really want to fuck with your music and all that, you got to come with an entire package. You know what I'm saying? Blueface is packaged the right way. Like, he got the dance. He staying consistent with the mopping shit. Like, ever since he came out with them lyrics about mopping a nigga, he keep the mopping up in there. He, you know, he got the Blueface pendant. Iced it out. He just is. You gotta find your niche. You know, and I had some conversations this week with a couple people that was telling me about finding your niche with different shit that apply to my life. And like, that's how I work for anybody. When you present yourself on whatever scale, you gotta find that niche. And Blueface right now, he knows his niche. He knows his lane, and he running that lane perfectly. You know what I'm saying? He all the way in that bitch. You know what I'm saying? And Cash Money West, I just see it keep on taking off. They get their hands on like two more fire niggas out of Los Angeles or the Bay Area or something. Cash Money West gonna be something to play with, like not to play with.
She gon' pop it, then I pop it. 30 and a phony, feel like I'm squeezing a lemon. Bruce Lee wore kicks flying out
the door. They go to dance.
Least expected, like I mentioned. Niggas won't beat till I bring it to their kitchen. It's off in the game till I pull up to your block tripping. Curry in a clip, but I'm shooting like Scottie Pippen.
No drive by. Curry in the clip, shooting like Scottie Pippen.
Stop the cap, you niggas all talk difficult.
Stop
I make it look simple. Rondo with the nine, cause I stay off my dribble. No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attack, but this block got extensions. I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop? No forensic. No.
How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop?
No attack, but this block got extensions. I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop? No forensic. No witness, no ballistics. No attack, but this block got extensions.
See, I got a correction. You heard me? I said they was in the Bentley. Excuse me. They in a drop top Phantom, Rolls Royce. Anyway, shout out to Cash Money West. You know, I'm a Laker nigga. You already know that. I'm Lakered up, nigga. Shout out to Cash Money West. Shout out to Birdman. Shout out to Wack. Shout out to Blueface. That shit going hard to me, dog. I'm fucking with it. You heard me? I'm ready for that real debut album from him. Right now, we're dropping, of course, the mixtapes and shit. The shit going hard. The Tatiana remix with Cardi B. That bitch knocked so hard. Shout out Cardi B. And it's all love, man. So, look. It's your boys, Mahava Life TV. Make sure I put the original in the original video for y'all. Check it out how y'all want. See what's going on with it. Make sure I leave comments. Let me know what y'all think. You know, New Orleans, let me know, man, what y'all really feel about Blueface, man. Like, is he just a Tatiana one-hit wonder? Or y'all think he here to stay, man? Leave some comments. Let me know what y'all think. This is Mahava Life TV, and we out.